is wild animals. Animals that live in forest or other natural places are called wild animals. Wild animals वो होते हैं जो जंगल में रहते हैं या और दूसरी natural places पर रहते हैं. For example, L-I-O-N, lion. Lion is the king of jungle. Next, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Tiger is the national animal of India, of our country. Next, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Elephant is the biggest animal on the land. Next, R-H-I-N-O, rhino. C-E-R-O-S, cirrus. Rhinoceros. You can call it, in short, rhino. Next, B-E-A-R, bear. Next, H-I-P-P-O, hippo. P-O-T-A, pote. M-U-S, musk. Hippo, pote, musk. You can call it, in short, hippo. Now see some more wild animals. C-H-E-E-G-T-A-H, ta. Cheetah. Cheetah is the fastest animal in the world. Next, L-E-O-P-A-R-D, leopard. Let's see the difference between both of them. Cheetah has black spot on its body. You can see in the picture. Iski body pe black spot hote hai. And on the body of leopard, black spot ke saath aapko kuch yellow se orange se spot bhi milte hai. Now we'll see next. F-O-X, fox. Fox means lombri. Next, W-O-L-F, wolf. Next, K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O, kangaroo. Kangaroo is the national animal of Australia. Jaise India ka national animal tiger hai, just like that, Australia ka national animal is kangaroo. Next, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Next, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. Giraffe is the tallest animal. Next, D-E-E-R, deer. Deer means heron. So now we have seen the example of wild animals.